Now, to tighten these, I'm going to go ahead and use a spoon. So I'll put it right in the groove of these two little grooves right here. That way, other people want to use a flat edge, but it's too risky to damage the door. So I'm not going to do that. So I've gotten this one tightened. And so there you go. There's your peepholes. That's installing peepholes by Scotty.